the Erdogan government giving the impression that Turkey does not want to cross the European Union and trigger EU sanctions. But at the same time, we know that this is mostly window dressing, that this is mostly rhetoric on the part of Erdogan, and that it will be near impossible to make any real progress.
Ο Αϊκάν Ερντεμίρ, γνωστός διεθνολόγος και πρώην βουλευτής του Ρεπουμπλικανικού Κόμματος στην Τουρκία και νυν διευθυντής του Ινστιτούτου Προστασίας της Δημοκρατίας Μέδρα την Ουάσιγκτον, θεωρεί ότι ο Ερντογάν δεν πρόκειται να εγκαταλείψει τα σχέδιά του.
The contacts between Greeks and Turkish officials will begin at the end of the month. What can we expect?
I predict that there will be further episodes of escalation in foreign and security policy in the year 2021.
Η Τουρκία ζήτησε τις διερευνητικές επαφές, γνωρίζοντας εκ των προτέρων ότι οι διεκδικήσεις της θα μπλοκάρουν κάθε ενδεχόμενο διαλόγου, μας λέει ο Αϊκάν Ερντεμίρ.
Ankara's strategy lately has been to push the entire agenda, knowing that this ultimately will block easy progress on the issue. But this would still give the European Union the impression that Turkey continues to engage in talks. Hence, this could discourage the European Union from issuing sanctions.
Με την πρώτη ευκαιρία, μάλιστα, και μόλις ο Ερντογάν αισθανθεί σίγουρος, δεν θα διστάσει να ξεκινήσει και πάλι στρατιωτικές ενέργειες εκτός συνόρων.
I am worried that Erdogan could be looking for some foreign policy stunts, for some opportunities to engage in military action beyond Turkey's borders, because he knows that that is one area where he can still gather support, where the rally around the flag effect of an overseas military adventure can give him some credit as the commander-in-chief.